Hi, have you ignored any of the pain you have in regards to your relationship with your mother or your father? Where have you hidden it? Do you push it aside and say, it's all okay? I don't need to deal with that, I'll just put on a brave face and be okay. Or I will put on that face that says everything's okay when really inside it's not. So have you noticed where you're hiding any pain that you have? Let me know.